We have developed a sports physics group. The idea is to improve the performance of the athlete with whom we work. So the one we are going to talk today is Martin Fourcade, who is a B athlete, and so practice both cross-country skiing and shooting. They have a big habit of which wax to use in Europe and United States, but the next Olympic Games will take place in Korea with a kind of different condition of temperature and humidity. And so they were wondering if we could understand how wax works in order to take the more appropriate in Korea.
To do that, we built an experiment. So we order a big fridge container, and inside we can decrease the temperature below zero and until minus 30 degrees centigrade. And then we pull a ski on the snow, and we put a force sensor to measure the force.
There is a product that has been tested and that seems to lower the friction coefficient down to value that are not accessible with the one that you can buy at the moment. We have invited the people who are in charge of the wax in the team of Martin Fourcade in order for them to check this product, to know how to use it, and then to propose to the champion to try it during his training.